Look, Sarah. Yeah, me and Taylor did some pretty stupid stuff together.
Drugs?
Yeah.
A lot of drugs?
Ecstasy. Crystal meth. Coke. Pretty much anything we could get our hands on.
So, were you an addict?
Yeah. Yes. I was. You see, it was everywhere. Studios, concerts. And I was a session guy, so I do a gig, and then I move on. And see, everyone was partying, so the fastest way to make friends was to party with them. And I did. I had a lot of money, so buying this stuff was pretty easy. I kept telling myself that I'd quit tomorrow. Tomorrow, I'd go through the whole day without getting high. The thing was, tomorrow just kept coming.
But you quit right after what happened with Taylor?
You'd think. That's when things really... Things got really bad between me and Jessica. And I moved out. Then I went on a bender for like 2 weeks.
So how did you quit?
I came down because I ran out of money. I dragged myself to my place. See, I had this dog. Dylan. 2 weeks without food or water. That's when I quit. Went to rehab for 6 weeks. Stopped taking gigs because I didn't trust myself with money. I got evicted, filed bankruptcy. And just simplified. It's over. I swear to God. I got my life together now. And please, don't let this interfere with what we got going.